people sometimes are surprised. They'll come to a basketball game and see me sitting there, or see me at the women's tennis match, or see me at a restaurant. But I'm not here to be a celebrity. I'm just like my dad. My dad was there to serve the congregation. I'm here to serve Nebraska and be present, be around, be there for the other student athletes. You know, my mom and dad are really special people, and I'm trying to do the best I can to be like them.